I'm hell of a romantic. I've written so many songs for so many of my past girlfriends and things. I know so many divorce people who said never get married again. I would love to.
I don't want to retire. I don't wear the gown and slippers on, and that's not for me. I like to go away at least twice a year, three times if possible. My favourite place is Ibiza.
My sexuality is strong, and I'm still hungry for that passionate embrace between man and woman.
Some people think that the way to a man's heart is through their stomach. Well, I think that the way to a lady's heart is also through her stomach, providing it's nice and they like it, of course.
When you say you're Greek to a lady, she automatically thinks Greek islands, Greece, you know, hummus, tzatziki, moussaka, all that lovely food. Ladies generally, they do like me and fall in love with me quite quickly.